time.
Finally. Nitrous upgrade for the Chevy Cruze hatchback. I'm back. And perfect timing. Let's open this up real quick. The new and improved stickers for Redline. Bam. The old ones, if you bought anything from the Red website and got these stickers, they were this big. I didn't like how there's the black edging on that. This time, there's no black edging. It is clear and crisp and about twice as big. Look at that. These are new stickers online. They're the same price. Thank you for the support for the last little haul that we did. And these are the new improved stickers. First thing in the description, again, is the website to the Redline store. And yeah, let's get on with the video. All right, here is the car. Like I said, there's a whole video that I'll link in the back of the video about all the upgrades I've done to the car. It looks like a normal Chevy Cruze Redline RS with the wheels and the caliper covers I did. But you will never know when I open this trunk what I actually got. Here we go. That is a Zex nitrous kit hooked up for the automatic actuator up top for the on and off on the bottle, so you don't have to keep coming back to the back of the car to turn it on or off. This is mounted with the, we did on the factory back thing. We put metal rods underneath and bolted it to the metal rods. That way it's just not the cardboard holding it in. So this is fully, this is in here, already strapped down. So the first part is done. We have this battery, this cable going to the battery in the back. Cause if you know in the hatchback, the battery is in the back, like right where my finger's pointing. So that was an easy hookup for this. We just have to run the button to the front. But yeah, that's the first part of the install. Really, it's kind of simple. You just have to really get the four bolts down here and pretty much have and just run this cord to the battery and then feed these hoses. We put them to the right side. You actually have enough room without cutting more holes. So the next step is drilling a hole underneath the car and then running the lines all the way to the front of the car from the bottom side up by the engine bay. Like I said, this is a wet. This has the Zex nitrous bottle heater on it. There's a little power cable to it. And this warms the nitrous so it's faster and has more pressure. Because right now I have a little bit more than zero on it, about 150. But yeah, that's it. And this is the kit that it came in. I did buy this used. This new is about $1,000 for the kit, the bottle, and the bottle heater, and the automatic valve opener. The automatic valve opener is actually $260 just for that. And the kit for this is about $550 to $600. And the bottle heater is about $100, give or take. But this is the wet system, so it actually mixes with your fuel. Online, it says you don't have to have a tune for the wet system. So I don't really know if I want to chance that. But online, it does say if you have the wet system for the nitrous, you shouldn't need a tune. Just I'm a little hesitant because the BNR tune, you're already pushing 250 horsepower and about 300 torque, so this will gain, will be right around 350 horsepower and the 400 torque mark, which makes me a little worried without doing a nitrous tune with the BNR tune about not doing a tune for it. So we'll have to see. This is the cable that runs all the way to the front of the engine bay. It actually holds your nitrous, goes up to it. This is your wet system, fuel goes here, it just taps into your fuel. And this is the actual sprayer that goes into the intake, cold air intake, which the AEM cold air intake is actually metal. So it might be a little hard to do, but if you have a stock intake, it's just, it's a little plastic rubber. You just drill into that and put this in there. But yeah, this is the whole kit. Can't wait for it to be on there. Shoot some flames out the back. But I'll update you guys on part number two here. Give me a little bit of time because the next part two is going to be a little bit of extra work. So I'm glad I got this done. Like always, I got the store updated with new stickers and this hat. So hope you guys have a great time, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Does the beat take you over? You just can't breathe. Do you feel your bones start to shake?